Hey, collective, it's your girl Monica. We get the tarot 777. Here today to do another collective reading. I think someone wants to start again with you. Let's pull some messages. I'm gonna just pull some cards. We're just gonna pull them. Go with the flow. How y'all doing today? Happy Saturday. Happy Saturday. I'm in my room hanging out on my bed. I got my wine, but I didn't get none. I think I had a glass last night. Alright, let's see what's going on. Holy Spirit, angels, ancestor guides. Give me an overall message for the collective, please. An overall message. What should they know? What should we know, Holy Spirit? Thank you, Holy Spirit, angels, ancestor guides, for the messages. We really do appreciate it to be in the knowing. Thank you so much. Thank you for my gifts. Thank you so much. We got children and options. Someone, your life purpose involves helping, teaching, and healing children. Bottom of the deck, your soul longs to express itself creatively. So this could be involving your children here. Someone here, consider the career possibilities that are open to you. Your life purpose involves helping, teaching, and healing children. So there's something involving children here. With that scale, it could be legal issues here. Something, some form of option, something here you're going to have to consider. Something here that you're going to, with children here. There are a lot of children in there. This could be like two boys, two girls, three boys, one girl, three girls, one boy. His father could be a Leo. But someone here, some form of option. I see, you know, like you, like someone needs your help, you know, when it comes to their children. Something involving their children here. Yeah, somebody here, some form of strong, confident courage. Like someone knows, like you, like you're fit for this. Whatever this is, they know you bring balance. They know you're fair. They know you're honest. You know, they know you're good with children. Yeah, you know, like, you know, that lion, you know, like, you know, and their cubs. They're real protective. This is someone who's real protective over their children. So for them, you know, to choose you with something with the courts, it's like, it's something you have to weigh your options on a decision. Yeah, far from basic. It's something far from basic. Somebody here, somebody needs your help, some form of option, creative expression. What else do we have here, Holy Spirit? Something regarding children here. Give me another one on this. Let me pull one from here. Alrighty. We got worthiness. See? I feel like someone knows, like, you know, like you got self-respect, love. You know, you love yourself. They know, like, maybe their children would be fine. Or maybe this is your child. Look, forgiveness, worthiness. Some form of forgiveness here. Could be involving children or... somebody here, some form of communication, chivalry, something here. Somebody wants some form of forgiveness. They see your worthiness. There's someone here, some form of consideration, a career. I don't know if for some of y'all, that could be foster parents or, yeah, something like that. I don't know if this is a career, though. I mean, that would be something I would love to do, is just to be a foster parent. But it does involve work. So this could be some form of option here you may have to consider. Your soul longs to express itself creatively. So somebody here, we're going to clarify that. Give me more on this, Holy Spirit. Children. COC, I don't know what that means. YCY. You'll see why. Wow. Wow, Spirit is saying you'll see why. Somebody here, why some form of decision that needs to be made regarding children. This is someone here that, you know, could be held back and may need your help. There's seashells in there. Your land. Some form of communication with that flute. Wow. Someone could live in. I was gonna say Dreamville. Rainbow Reviver 24. The Rainbow Reviver here. Let's see what that is, y'all. I don't have nothing. I ain't get nothing on that. 24. Oh, here we go. Okay. Book's still new. We all need a little lift from time to time, and a Rainbow Reviver is a great way to pull a smile on your face. When you are single, the rainbow can help you feel more positive and lovable. If you are in a relationship and the challenges of life have worn you down a little, the rainbow will brighten up your day. You can give yourself a Rainbow Reviver anytime, and it only takes a minute. First, take a nice deep breath, exhale fully, and get present in your body in the moment. Then imagine a rainbow with its 7 rich luminous colors. Picture the rainbow flowing towards you and streaming into the crown chakra on the top of your head, filling you up until you overflow, allowing it to wash over the surface of you as well. Then affirm to yourself, this rainbow is cleansing, uplifting, and energizing. I feel peaceful, positive, and happy. You have drawn this card today because your angels and spirit guides will like you to use this simple technique whenever you need a cosmic hug. Then even suggest that you put a picture of a rainbow on your mobile phone, computer, or in your wallet to remind you of this lovely technique, because life gets busy and it's easy to forget that help is at hand. Drink it in the soothing, healing, and uplifting energy of the rainbow as you often as you like. You can't overdo it. Wow. A Rainbow Reviver. So somebody here is wanting to revive something, bring something back, some form of cosmic hug. You join this card, your angel spirit guides would like you to know. It's just a simple technique whenever you need a cosmic hug. So your children, somebody here could need a cosmic hug. They need your love, you know. They need you to bring that love back to them. Some form of revival here. They could be going through legal issues. Maybe legal options, because it says options, choices. Somebody here ordered some form of choice. Wow, worthiness. They see your worthiness here. Wow, Gardner is here. I see that worthiness twice. I'm taking that. Divine Masculine. Someone here could be with children. A Divine Masculine could be wanting to revive something, bring something back. This could be involving a child, father, son. There's going to be a decision. Wow, that someone here could be making. Yeah, you'll see why this is happening. You'll see why this is happening. That's what I'm hearing. Wow, you'll see why this is happening. But it's going like, it may be like, it looked like it's going uphill, but it's turning into something positive. As this battle moves on, it's going to go from a rocky state with the choice you make. I feel you're going to make a good choice. Wow, that shit right there, someone's letting go. Someone has let go of some form of sexual freedom over there. I'm going to leave it there. Wow, it's going from a rocky state, whatever they've let go, to some form of creative expression. Give me more about that. Why is that here? Wow, that shit was crazy. Somebody here sexually freed themselves. Wow, the sacred woman, life purpose is here. Give me, I want one to hit though. This could have, someone here, the sacred woman, some form of life purpose is here. Yeah, someone freed themselves. This could be a woman freeing themselves, looking at their worth, wanting to revive something here. Divine Masculine, this is who they could have freed themselves from. They looking at someone's worth, 12, someone's let go. Yeah, I feel like they've gotten a new perspective. This divine, look at that same, this man, this someone with children, that same man with that lion. This has turned into some form of Divine Masculine. Somebody I feel has like stepped into their divinity. They wanted some form of expression here to create something. Yeah, and I feel like to take something here, look, using their own hand, something that they could have created, started, and look how they're drawing this green, right? You see they're drawing some form of picture how it's going uphill, right? And look, whatever it was they did, it was something that they did. They made the wrong choice. Look, it's that same rock, you know, look like a rocky with the green, same rock with the green. But as they face some form of challenge, you may have to make a decision. The decision is yours as to whether or not you're going to create this. Somebody here, you'll see why. Children could be involved, some form of decision, but the lion is here, some form of courage. Decision could be to make something right, fair, just, some form of creation. Something here, it could be just like whatever this was, somebody here, it caused some form of challenge. And someone here, as you go up this battle, it seems like the way is going to clear. But it starts off with children. Mm-hmm. And then when I look at that, someone here is wanting to revive something. Something here. This card means something here. With reviving something with children here. Someone, some form of choice, decision. Someone seeing somebody's worth. They see your worth now. Some form of reflection here. It's something here that they're wanting to bring. Some form of just. Something here just. Something fair. Something honest here. Uh-huh. And then when I look, I see a divine masculine. That same lion. That same one who's wanting to bring something fair, honest, the divine masculine, is trying to go through, create something here. Some battle is uphill, but in the end, somebody here, maybe they see the grass is green on your side. But I feel like something is there. Somebody here is they're trying to create. Yep, and I feel like you'll see why. Damn, they go a distorted feminine over here, yo. And that's probably that one that they freed themselves up over here. Somebody had some form of sexual freedom that they've let go. It could be a divine, a distorted feminine. But this was over here, three. Some form of achievement. Someone has let go. But you see how that shit went up in the air and went over there? Like, somebody has, like, I'll leave it there. Someone has let go of some shit. Yeah, it could be a divine masculine, distorted feminine here. No longer creating. This could be someone with body art. Yeah, this could be a water sign. Cancer, Scorpio, Pisces, a distorted feminine here. It's a shell in there. This could be a good one because I see a seashell in there. Somebody here could have got karma, the choice that they made. This could have been a Cancer sign, a water sign, a Pisces, a Scorpio. But somebody, it said Cancer at first. It could have been Cancer. But that's what came out my mouth. Mm-hmm. Don't ask me. I don't know if you are one. Or if you're the one that's getting the justice, or if they're the ones that getting the karma, but there's a Cancer involved. Nine can resonate. Tell me about it, Holy Spirit. The Fool. Someone was reckless. Some form of abundance is now coming in towards someone, and something has ended. Wow, they're angry. That lion. This is somebody who's angry. Harness the lawyer and protective aura of the lion and charge ahead. Yup. Somebody here could be leaving. They lack. Somebody here is going towards their abundance. Children. Leo is very heavy in here. I haven't even... Leo is in here, though. Libra with the scale. Yeah, and they talked... And I saw water with the shells. Cancer, Scorpio, Pisces. Nine is here. Yeah, challenge. Someone's moving on. Wanting to put the challenge behind, maybe, yeah. Somebody wants to move on to a calmer place, put the challenges behind. Yeah, give me one with for this children options, creative expression. Holy Spirit, angels, ancestor guides. Tell me a message here. Oh, thank you so much. The sun. Somebody wants to heal it. I'll clarify this. This could be a sun. Ask him, what was this? And he said, the sun. Some form of healing. Someone here could be deciding some form of choice to make a how to heal it with your children. Could be your son may want to heal it with you. Somebody here, some form of healing here. Mm-hmm. Yep, they want to, you know, revive something. Some form of blessing. Spirit is letting them know when they get this card that they're on their side. When it comes to wanting to heal it, open your heart and be a norm. I mean, open your heart to the enormous growth ahead. Yeah, someone wants some form of growth, happiness, healing, optimism here. Yeah, hope. Three is here. I just told y'all about that three. I just saw another three that I told y'all about. Yeah, overall, this is about healing. Healing with children, family, love. 17, a wish fulfillment. Some form of wish fulfillment is here. Love surrounds all of your connections. Move forward positively in all areas of your life. So this is, you know, for the love of you, your children, your family. This is, you know, overall energy and love, healing and love. Mm-hmm. I feel not only with you, but, you know, let me see. 30 plus 17, that's 47. 4 and 7 breaks down to 11. Justice, someone's ready to be fair. Consider your career possibilities that are open to you. Yeah, someone's ready to be fair. You're looking down. This could be someone here that may have been distorted with that shell in there. Mm-hmm. And now, you know, there's a choice. Someone here, some form of sacred woman, emotional freedom. Someone here may have let go, you know what I mean? Let's see what else is here. Tell me about this. Watch out for my thing. All right, let me pull that other one over here and see what's going on. Hold on, y'all. I am busy. Don't come in here trying to come for some shit that you y'all got going on. I don't have nothing to do with it. I am doing my reading. Don't come in here. Take your negative ass somewhere else. I don't want to hear that shit because you know I'm a snap. I was over here. No. You figure that shit out. Don't try to come with me with that bullshit, yo. That is not my problem. I'm over here. I'm doing my own thing in my own fucking world. You take that shit over there. Take that shit over there. You should have figured that shit out. No. Mm-mm. Somebody over here might be arguing with a child. Somebody over here mad. Somebody over here didn't. Hey, look, don't. I don't know. This is what happened. I don't know, but no. This could be a son, children, but somebody here expected something. No, they something here. Yeah. Somebody here trying to revive something, some form of worthiness, the divine masculine. Let's see what's going on. Some form of communication. Tell me about this, Holy Spirit. Think the impossible, the unexpected. This could be a baby mama that may want to heal it. And somebody here you have children with. A son. Yeah, a son here. Tell me about this options with creative expression, some form of choice. Believe in divine timing, not a typical love story. Believe in divine's timing. It's not a typical love story. So in divine timing, I feel some form of decision, choice, something here, possibility here. Somebody here is wanting to create, wanting to express themselves, but this is not a typical love story. Yeah, baby mama could be involved. Children could be involved. A son could be involved. Yeah, tell me about the Rainbow Reviver. Why is the Rainbow Reviver here, Holy Spirit? The soul bond is sacred. Wow. Wow. These came out over here. This sexual freedom. Someone's living in fear. They've mastered some form of karmic lesson. Someone here could have let them go. Some form of sexual freedom. Someone here that could be in fear that this is the reason why someone's letting go. It could be a baby mama. Some form of bond. They learned some form of karmic lesson. Ah, damn, this shit is splitting up. Why is worthiness here? Worthiness. This is someone could be looking at their worthiness. Some form of divine timing here. A decision to be fair, honest. Someone knows they wasn't fair. They know they wasn't honest. They're looking at their worthiness. Yeah. Damn, that they lack that bond, that family bond. It's with someone who was not, could have been family, but didn't treat you like family. Yep. Yep, yep, yep. And now they looking at their worth. They lack self-worth. Soul mirroring, exposing and revealing all. Fighting to emotionally detach, but they're not winning. Someone had hidden desires. That's why they looking at themselves and they're not winning. They fighting to emotionally detach, but this was a sacred soul bond. And they're doing some form of soul mirroring now. Mm-hmm. Which is hard. Yeah, this is someone who's exposing, revealing it all. I feel like these two go over here. Whoever this person was with that sexual freedom, this is someone who's living in fear. They learned a lesson. They're fighting to emotionally detach, but they're not winning. This is someone who had hidden secrets, hidden desires over here. Mm-hmm. And now they've learned some form of karmic lesson. Careful from the original motion picture, Magic Mike's last dance. Lucky day, careful. Wow, what is this? They holding on. They gonna take him down with him, I feel they said. Look at me about the divine masculine. This could be a message for a divine masculine. Mm-hmm. Someone here, they want some form of wish fulfillment to heal it with you. This is someone wants to move forward positively with you. They want to revive something. They want the happy wife, happy life, happy man, happy home. Look like they're ready to be committed. Think the impossible, the unexpected. Yeah, something here could have got exposed in divine timing. Someone here maybe should have needed to hold back. They may have made the wrong choice and could have gotten karma. True love stories never end. Divine masculine, true love story never ends. Yep. And at the bottom, social media got me in trouble. Dang. Wow. This is what they manifest. This somebody here is now wishing to get back with you. This could be a divine masculine. Someone's trying to get back with. We got let go, make room for the new beginning on its way to you. So someone here could be knowing that they're about to be let go. They want to get back to you. Sexuality. Someone is still figuring out themselves. God damn, somebody here. These motherfuckers, these young, I don't know who the fuck is out here, but whoever the fuck out here is, God damn. Somebody needs to figure out their sexuality. Damn, how the fuck? Damn, that shit keep coming out. Manifest. Tell the universe exactly what you want. Oh, shit. Tell me what you wish for. Careful. This person needs to be careful. Whoever the fuck Magic Mike, they fucking manifested. Damn. Lucky day. Careful. Lose myself. I might have lost they self. Tell me what you wish for. Like some form of wish fulfillment. And they done lost themselves. Wow. Yeah. They got with somebody. Could have put them in some form of an illusion. Some form of genie in a bottle. Could be a nine of cups. This is someone could have been selfish. Stubborn. Holding back. Just want their own wish fulfillment. Damn. Water sign. Cancer, Scorpio, Pisces could be involved here. Mm-hmm. What else is here? Holy Spirit, angels, ancestors. Guys, I said it came out Cancer right there. Hey, look, it sure did. And I said that too. Somebody here, some form of secret, deception, some form of illusion. This person, somebody here could have put you in illusion. Yeah, could have been a baby mama. You could be a baby mama. Somebody here. Give me another one here, Holy Spirit. For this. We got water sign could be involved. Cancer, Scorpio, Pisces. Yeah, with love, healing. They may want your healing. This is someone may want to heal it with you. Could be a Leo. Could be another water sign. Cancer, Scorpio, Pisces. Someone here has done some soul mirroring. That goddamn sexuality done fell out again. Earth sign. Oh my God, yo. I am so tired of this shit right here. Somebody here with somebody water and earth sexuality. Someone is still figuring out themselves. This divine masculine could be an earth sign. That pregnant woman could be a water sign. And then divine time is someone here lack. They figured out somebody. Somebody here figured out somebody about themselves. Is this somebody here some form of soul? Somebody exposed some shit. Or God exposed. And now this person looking at their worthiness here. They may have realized like this was divine timing. They could have got karma. This distorted feminine, because that shell was inside that scale. Damn. Baby, I don't know. They look pregnant. Somebody could be pregnant by a water sign. Damn. This is not a typical love story. You could be a water sign. You could be pregnant. Hell yeah. Congratulations. Alrighty. Hell yeah, bottom of distance. You and your partner may be physically or emotionally distant. So you could be distant out of this situation. You don't, this shit ain't got nothing to do with you. This is a distorted feminine, a water sign, earth sign, and some form of sexuality. Someone who lacked their worth over here. Divine masculine is involved. This could be a divine feminine and a divine masculine. Somebody here is involved with children. Somebody here, something could have got exposed. I feel like they want to heal it. Where my cards? Let's get into it, y'all. Bottom of the deck. Some form of opportunity. Offer. Some opportunities here. Someone wants an opportunity to heal it with you. It's just somebody wants some form of opportunity to heal it with you. This could be a new love. Ace of Cups. King of Wands. Some form of action. When it came to a new love. Someone wants an opportunity. Take some action here to heal it with you. Page of Pentacles, Taurus, Virgo, Capricorn. The sun. Somebody wants an opportunity to heal it. Could be with your son. A son, but some form of optimistic. Open your heart. Yeah, to the enormous growth ahead. Somebody here, I feel like they want to heal it here. Some form of growth, presence. This could be in the now, I feel like. Yeah, good fortune, some form of opportunity. What else is here? Tell me about this. Out the Page of Pentacles, they're wanting to heal it. Who is this? They want to heal it with. Someone here, some form of somebody here, lack of closure. The world's in reverse. They. Someone here with the lack of closure wants to heal it. With you, the Empress. There we go again. This could be a mama. This could be someone who feels some form of lack of closure. Yeah. Someone you severed ties with. They know they could have caused something here. This could be a wife, a mama. I feel like this could be you. Some form of Empress is here. Someone's feeling some form of lack of closure when it comes to you. This could be a fixed sign, a Taurus, a Leo, a Scorpio, an Aquarius. Yeah, this is someone who was juggling in a third party and could have got exposed. They were fucking somebody else, and now they feeling some form of lack of closure, failure. This is someone called some form of confusion. Some form of, confusion here. Yeah, Eight of Pentacles. That's why you're no longer working on it with them. It's someone you do not work with. Don't fuck with. Yup, wow. Whatever they were trying to do to cause confusion when it came to you, it didn't work. Yep, and now someone here is severing motherfucking ties, and they feel like they missed an opportunity. There's a lack of closure. You're no longer wanting to work on it, build with it. This is somebody here was juggling. Yep, and something could have got exposed. Somebody could have had a birth, but someone's feeling a lack of closure when the choices that they made. Someone has ran out of options when it comes to you. You're not working on this. Severing ties. They're heartbroken. Some form of loss. Karma. Somebody wants to come in and heal it. Because now they're trying to be fair. They got karma. Yeah. They're not working on it. They want to heal it. But they know you're not working on it. This person is heartbroken. That they're not. Someone here severing ties. I feel like they want to heal something here. This could be an earth sign. We see a lot of pentacles. Someone who got karma here for juggling. Because behind their back. Yeah. Someone was giving it to somebody else. Yep. And that's what caused someone to reject them. Yeah, and be cold and cruel. This is someone they no longer see victory with them with healing it with this person. No longer seeing a wish fulfillment. No longer bringing justice. They holding back. King of Cups, someone here cold, withdrawn. King of Cups is somebody here who could be very, you know, I feel, which one is he? That King of Cups is, abusive. Yeah, being cold, cruel. Somebody here is being abusive. They were holding back, being abusive. Now they've missed their opportunity because someone's not working on it. Mm-mm. King of Swords, they detached. Cold, cruel, they found out the truth. They no longer see victory. They ain't even somebody stuck. Someone here could have been doing magic, but they got betrayed and are working alone. But somebody here was mentally strong and knew what somebody was doing. Seven of Swords in reverse. Queen of Swords in reverse, the other woman. And that's why someone's not happy. Ten of Cups in reverse. The lover. They made the wrong choice. Okay. Yep. And now someone's sitting on top of the world. Ten of Pentacles. They've manifested something here. Someone has manifested. And I think that's why this person over here broke. They ain't got no opportunity. This is someone here who's coming. Could be family. Some form of wealth is here. Mm-hmm. And someone here could be coming towards you. Yeah. They could have tried to manipulate somebody to keep them from coming towards you. Yeah, this is someone who's pissed off now that they manipulated someone to stop them from coming towards you. I think they could, yep. They hate the decision that they made. They blaming themselves. This is why someone's wanting to come in now. Someone could be moving on. They know why. They blaming themselves. Yep, Six of Swords. Someone here could be moving on at this time now. And they could be in fear about that. Yup, culture. It's going to be someone with a different culture. Mm-hmm. This is someone that could have betrayed you. Looks as though someone got betrayed on social media. Wow, social media got someone in trouble. Yup, someone could have seen, wow, whoever this was, it caused some form of distance. This is someone could be watching you on distance. I mean, at a distance. Yes, they did. Luck is on your side. Some form of communication, compromise, forgive. Someone here wants to work it out. Open up your heart. It will help you to attract more love. Yeah, this is someone here wants you to open up your heart. The same thing over here. Open up your heart to the enormous growth. Someone here wants to heal something here. And they want to know, are you willing to communicate? Open up your heart. Yep. Somebody here wants you to form a compromise to heal it and hoping that you would. That's all I got, collective. Peace.